Mom, I was so happy that Grayson and Jaydon live in South Africa.
I love finding out what people's favorite foods are and sharing them together.
And sharing food together is very much Ubuntu.
We explore the world around us
and visit places near and far.
Meeting many people, learning all their ways.
We play together, is what we do.
For a selfie.
Me!
Okay. Yellow.
Say cheese.
Cheese.
We are so grateful that you invited us to your school.
Yeah. We made you a gift to say thank you.
Happy name, happy name, happy name.
Oh, no surprise.
Homemade horns.
Do you love them?
Yeah. We love them.
Dance together. Have fun.
Share care and be kind.
You guys are brothers, eh?
Yes.
I hear your family is from the DRC.
Yes.
What does DRC stand for?
Democratic Republic of Congo.
Just like Democratic Republic of South Africa. What food will we be eating today?
Rice, cassava, peanuts.
So this is the food that they eat in the DRC?
Yes.
I'm so hungry. I'm going to have all my friends to come and enjoy your food.
Yeah, you should call them.
DJ!
So for today's show and tell, we have Grayson and Jaydon who brought their mom, Anita, and she's going to share a few dishes from her home country.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. It's not show and tell, eh?
Yeah?
It's show and smell.
I would like to show you how I make cassava.
What is cassava?
A vegetable.
I think in South Africa we call it spinach. This is one.
These are the ingredients. This is my dry fish and onions.
Oh,
and this.
Mama loves onions because she can use it in a South African food called chakalaka.
Oh yeah, chakalaka.
Mama thinks it's chakalaka.
To cook cassava, it takes at least 2 hours.
Wow, that's a long time.
It's a very long time.
Yeah, so
long
you need time. To be patient.
Does it taste very yummy?
You will taste and you will tell me.
Hey, please may you dish up for us.
Please.
Yeah, it's nice.
I hope you enjoy it, guys, because this is my favorite food.
How is that, Sikwi?
Elmo!
This is delicious.
Yo.
It's a very tasty vegetable. Mm. Yum, yum.
Thank you very much for you bringing the food from the DRC into our lives.
Different languages, different food. Mm. But you can all eat together.
Yeah!
Enjoy it, my sister.
Sikwi, you're licking your plate.
It was so delicious, eh? We can all just be ourselves and share our favorite food together. On and offs.
We come from different parts of the world, but we can still be friends.
I learned that we could be ourselves and we could share our favorite foods together.
You know, I love being together and sharing different foods that we've never eaten before.
Yeah. That's the best part about having lots of different cultures. We get to learn so many new things.
We are all one.